We all know about Apple's iPod socks, but when the iPod Nano was introduced in the fall of 2005, the socks got a new little sibling, the far less known and somewhat worse iPod Nano tubes.